not one to break promises. I don't wanna hurt you, but I need to breathe.
Hi, my name's Brad Kenny and I'm an artist. I've recently just completed a project in Kingston where I painted live on canvas. The purpose of the Kingston project was for two reasons, to feel comfortable and confident in the public eye for painting. And the second purpose was because I find that the general public miss out on the journey of painting, so they can appreciate the end result and the final piece hanging up in the painting. But they never get to see how a painting becomes a painting. They never get to see the decisions that are made, whether they're by accident or purpose, and the different layering of a painting. However a painting begins, sometimes it doesn't always end exactly how you want it to, and to be honest, that is the part that I think most of the public misses out on, because that's the exciting journey of it. I've been doing art all of my life, and it's a constant journey for me. Whenever I start a painting, there's always new things that I discover, new questions that arise. Sometimes they get answered, sometimes they don't. And I think that's what drives me to continue my work, to continue my career, whether that's subject matter or my technique. Mostly I like to base my art on people, whether that's portraits or figurative. Nothing to say, nothing to do. It's mostly defining looks and just features that kind of drive me, which capture my eye mostly. Yes, and it feels like I am just too close to love you. My subject matter, I'm mostly interested in the psychology of people. I'm interested in how some people selflessly help others while others ignorantly abuse others, the victims and victimizers. And also, I'm quite interested in how events alter a personality and people's lives. Main artists that I look at the moment for inspiration, I mean, of course it's always going to be Francis Bacon for one. That's for modern paints. I look at a lot of Jenny Saville, Andrew Salgado, and other small artists that are up and coming now. I can't hide no more, got to be true to myself. And it feels like Kingston Project was just a beginning, and hopefully I intend to do more live painting in other cities around England, maybe even other countries, I'm not quite sure yet. And as for my career, I mean, it's just beginning and it's quite exciting to see what happens with it.